New York Attorney General Tish James is calling on federal officials to take action in the wake of all those airline cancellations and delays. She's urging the FAA to prevent airlines from selling tickets for flights that they cannot provide on time. The tri-state area's three major airports have had some of the highest cancellation rates this summer. James says her office received many complaints from passengers.